Introducing the slow part of the song, which leads to, you know, also the slow part of the main riff that we saw.
Right, it's like a reprise.
Yeah. Yeah. So we can do that.
Just like the record.
Intro, you know?
Yeah.
It's really a very, very classic harmony thing. We can just play it with a small melody on top.
Okay. Why don't you introduce it?
This is the intro for a song called Ihsahn Samoth, first record. It's really old. The verse thing, because then it's very, you know, very classical harmonics.
Yeah,
you do that.
Yeah.
That was very cool.
That's like a well full of information right there.
Okay, another example from Cursive Old Man that, you know, takes us from the very fast part and to the slower part.
Cool.
Yeah.
Which name of the song again?
Cursive Old Man. We're just keeping to the same thing.
Yeah.
part from Lost Girls of Errands. So kind of from in the middle of the song. This is the opening for The Spectre and Night Spirit.
Seen it all.
Great job.
Moving along. Thank you guys.
Thank you.